Spatial econometrics is a field of methodology where the patterns and behaviors and interactions between observations are connected to each other. And so we can think about this all the time with international trade, international conflict. And so we're thinking about countries being related to each other, influencing other countries and being influenced by their neighbor countries. And so spatial econometrics, my course focuses on how to theorize about those different patterns and spatial processes, as well as test for specific patterns of spatial connectedness between parties, countries, states, different units, and then actually how to estimate different types of models, and then most importantly, present those results in research, show them in tables and figures, and provide a compelling story for readers to understand what these spatial processes are actually doing. So the structure of my course is very hands-on. In the morning, we have a lecture session where there's a lot of interaction between the students and myself. And then in the afternoon, we have a lab session. And the lab sessions have a mix of both individual activities, group activities with two or three other students, and then activities with the class overall. And so after that lab session, the next day, we spend the first part of the lecture session going over the activities that happened in the previous lab, talking about issues that students have had, and then resolving those issues that they have in terms of research design. And there's also plenty of opportunities for students to meet with me one-on-one to discuss problems with their own research or questions that they have about actually testing their own hypotheses in dissertations and research projects.